Hello guys, it's Nicknowzzki here, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft Story Mode. Yeah, so let's get right on to the game. Endercon!
Let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's got to be here somewhere.
I hope you're
somewhere.
Right.
Somewhere. I hope.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up.
Should I be nervous?
Be nervous about this?
Given your personality, your life experience, and everything else you've done to make it to this moment, yes.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
Whoa, that is rude.
She hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won.
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
You guys built one hell of a zombie.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I could have fit more fireworks in.
I'm proud of you guys.
Aw, shucks.
Don't make me blush. Seriously, don't.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay. New plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
You can't
don't leave me
think
here.
You're just gonna leave me here?
If you can
don't
manage
leave me
to stay
here.
Alive in the woods, I think you can do the same here. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
What was that pig noise?
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
No,
who are you?
If you belonged here, you would know.
Unless that's all part of the plan?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well?
I'm Petra.
My partner.
My deal is with her. Not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't? You'd better not be toying with me.
Petra has it. She'll be back
Petra has the skull.
Now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Okay, awkward. Well. Pretty awkward.
Ivor.
Ah, here she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. You're both cool.
Proceed then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
I can't believe he can't get away with this.
Let's go after him.
I'm either getting that diamond or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
No.
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
All right. Let's look around. Out of my way. Let's check out.
Gabriel! Gabriel!
Step aside,
I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote sold out.
Hold all your questions anyway. You guys big Gabriel fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
What's up, Lucas?
Sup?
Nothing. Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job, too.
We did, didn't we?
I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but fireworks, too? It was sort of cool.
Your machine was cool.
You don't have to do that, okay? You guys won fair and square.
Oh, what was that?
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and beard
dropped.
Roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool.
Too cool, cool, be too
cool. For school.
Coolness.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Look at.
Starts the party off right like a great DJ.
Use. Do you take requests? Great song. Dance. That was awkward. Axel!
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him.
Really?
Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated and mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer.
We can't find a balloon.
As soon as the demonstration is over.
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
Haven't seen hide nor hair, but I'm sure he's fine. He's a tough little ham.
Axel?
All right, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
Okay. I see now, weirdo.
What the heck? What's wrong with your chin? What the heck? Okay.
Well, if it isn't Team Trash Bag, how's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor something crazy,
move,
though.
Move, you idiot.
Aiden, you idiot.
Hey, who are you calling an idiot?
You, now move.
Hey.
Yeah, that's right. You deserve that, Aiden. Why is he still there? Oh no, he's not there, okay. Oh, I see you now, Ivor. I see. You look like you're wearing a dress! What the heck?
Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry.
Sorry, lady.
Reuben?
I knew it.
Is that you?
Get your pork chops here, fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Stay back from my pig.
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
That's my friend.
Please,
give him back.
My friend.
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value.
Excuse me?
Some kind of return on my investment.
I'm gonna threaten him. Give him back.
Meet back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. He's yours.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I never should have let you run off in the woods.
Oh, there you are, you little punk. I'm coming after you. If we can run any faster. Oh, yeah, we can. Hey, Petra! Or no. Olivia.
The thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal. And now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
And we're in.
Him? I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is. Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go.
Yo, move aside.
Oh, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
This is really crazy, important. But we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! 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 It's gone. You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something.
Coward.
Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
I could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Any other bright ideas?
We'll distract them.
Distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo, shoo. Get out of here.
The usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Wait, let's look at the... Wait, Reuben.
Reuben, I need your guidance. What would you do in a situation like this?
Oink!
I hear you, brother.
You don't even understand what he says. Let's talk to the usher.
Hey, I really need to get inside.
You and every person here without a ticket.
Let's talk to Axel.
Any ideas?
Yes.
That pertain to our current situation?
No. Thought so.
No. Let's try to use this.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Let's use it.
Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here.
Don't make me call security.
What do we do now? A slime demo.
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block.
Let's use the slime booth.
Hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here. Just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
We're only eight slime balls.
We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Wait, let's ask her again. Please have some more slime blocks, please. Please. Ivor woman style, please give me some more slime blocks.
One more thing, ma'am. One more slime ball, please.
I'm afraid not. If I break the rules for you, then I have to break them for everybody, and then I'll be out of slime completely. Sorry.
Come on, please. Gotta find one more slime ball.
Out of my way, person. Okay, we can't go through there. That's only 8 slime balls. Hey, Lucas! You got a slime ball.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. A slime in every slot.
Yeah, we got this.
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
I got this. Oh, man. Geronimo!
Whoa. Ah!
Ow. I didn't make it.
My poultry. My precious poultry.
Your eyes closed. They were peck at your eye.
Now's our chance.
Hey!
Hi! We did it. To catch a thief.
Where'd he go?
There! Through that door.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this.
Play a little bit of payback.
This isn't my fight. I'll follow your lead.
Whatever we have to.
You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse.
You ready?
Ready.
Hello?
You see anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything creepy. I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we should do whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus just find on the skull. Finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Yeah, that's true. So we have to find something, the wither skull first. Then we can not steal. I don't want to steal here. Brewing stuff. Hey Petra, do you have anything?
Oh, hello. Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it
is super flashy.
Yeah. Yo, Axel!
Find anything?
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
What the heck is this?
Ooh,
fancy potion.
Look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
No, leave it alone.
Make yourself useful and go find that skull.
I am.
Nope. You're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do.
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
Fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
Good idea, I guess. Alright, if something bad happens, it's all your fault, Axel.
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these.
A command block.
I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for.
It's a command block. Let's open this chest.
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
The hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here. Something we just don't see.
This has gotta be connected somehow.
Wither skeleton.
The chest
with
the skull.
Wither.
Was hidden back here with everything else. It's gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
Came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Oh crap.
Guys,
scatter!
Scatter, 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 scatter! Oh, let's run to this. Ivor, you little punk.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised
to see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
How'd you not notice Reuben? He's right there. Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay, Reuben is a stealth machine. Oh crap.
What was that?
Who's there?
Olivia, really?
Olivia, look out!
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two!
Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
Now get out before I put you out.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand and three wither skulls? You're building a wither!
Huh, smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Come here!
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
No way. A golem!
Show our friends the door, will you?
Oh no. Crap. Ah, you fat golem! You can't reach me. Where's Lucas? Lucas?
Oh man, this is so exciting.
It sure is.
And now, for the first time ever here at Endercon, we are very proud to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel! Gabriel!
Please.
We love you!
Please! Thank you.
Wow, his voice is so deep.
Are you with me?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there!
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
I'm going after Lucas.
By yourself.
I'm not gonna leave him. I'm not leaving him.
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
Here goes nothing.
All right, we got this. Hello? All right, we're okay. I'm brave. I have nothing to be scared of.
Can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering, Jesse? Is that you whispering super loudly? Lucas, over here.
Oh crap.
Hey.
Oh, we're gone. We're okay.
You okay?
I've been worse. Well, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in. Any bright ideas?
Just sit tight, Lucas. I'll get you out.
You came back just to tell me that?
It's part of the plan.
Stay exactly where you are is a plan?
Just hang tight, Lucas. Right, just see where they go. Right, they're supposed to... Oh! Okay, there has to be something around... There's a bottle. There's a bottle over here. Wait, look away. Right, let's throw the ball at the iron golem. Take that,
now,
idiot.
Lucas, run!
Ah! Yeah, go after the pig! What a dumb golem.
Nice one, Reuben.
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go.
Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
Yeah, okay.
Where are the others?
Dude, I don't know how it could be any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do? Tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Sounds like Smonster and the Schmacement.
Next!
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir, you'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first, do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work, yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked. Oh, you know him?
Who he is.
I don't know if I ever really knew him. But what I did know, I didn't like.
The feeling is entirely mutual. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm
Somebody
sorry
stop him.
This is how they had to learn the truth. Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
Oh, crap. Holy crap.
Preacher, attack!
Oh, no. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, crap! Oh my goodness.
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature, attack!
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No, stay away! It's after me, not you.
Oh crap. Oh,
look
no.
at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach.
Oh,
he may
no.
not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature, retreat! Creature, retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat! That's
it's not,
not working!
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friend. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature. That potion, is that?
No, 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 no. You're just gonna heal it.
What?
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've gotta throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, Axel. You're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it!
Oh, throw, 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 throw! Throw!
It's protecting itself! Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless! It wasn't supposed to happen like this!
Thanks, Axel!
You coward, come back here!
Jesse, help me!
I got you, Gabriel.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do it.
Of course.
Of course.
Follow me.
Ouch.
Out of my way, chickens!
Oh my god. Holy crap. Come on, you got this. Seriously. All right, let's move.
Lucas!
Holy crap! Oh man, if I was still in that basement, I... Thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse!
Oh, let's go! Oh, crap.
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
Petra, Petra! Petra, I got you, Petra.
I can't hold on!
Oh, thanks, Gabriel.
Do we still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
All right, we're almost there. Aww.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Incoming!
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Ah, dodge the obstacles. Ah, crap. We're moving, we're moving, we're moving. Ah!
Oh. Stay together, everyone. We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
Oh, crap. We're losing a lot of people here. Oh, man.
Everyone, keep going! We'll meet up on the other side!
What should I choose? What should I choose? I'll go this way. No, 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 no. Jack!
The temple is just up ahead. Follow me!
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, that was so close.
Hurry! Inside the temple! The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Oh, crap!
Hurry! If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe!
Something's not right here.
It's not lit!
I got the steel!
Everyone, get in! Now!
Gabriel!
I got you, Gabriel, I got you!
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Soren's been missing for years. But the others... You must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this.
How am I supposed to find Magnus and Elagard?
The amulet will guide you. Take it through the portal, and then...
Oh, crap! Stay back, you beast!
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
I'm not leaving without you.
The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
No, Petra! Help.
Thanks, Jesse. Gabriel's still up there.
Jesse, go!
No!
Oh, crap. No! How are you supposed to get that? Thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And I comment down below, and I would love to see your comments always. And share this video to anyone who you think you like it. Yeah. So I will see you guys in the next video. Cheers.